subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
Hi.
Hello.
Harry.
How are
Hello.
You?
You remember Harry?
From last year?
Yes, last year.
She was in a group in my category called Eskimo something.
Eskimo Blonde.
And I thought she was good. Wasn't crazy about the others. So what are you going to sing?
Mariah Carey, Sweetheart.
Okay.
Okay. Boy, haven't you noticed the gleam in my eyes? Because of you, I'm a little hypnotized. But the romantic in me that leaves me at my door. But tonight, I'd like us to explore.
Harry, I've got to tell you something. With the right attitude and with the right amount of self-belief, you actually could be very good.
I'd like to hear you sing country.
Right, yes or no?
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, Simon.
It's a yes from me, but please don't sing R&B.
I won't, no more R&B.
You did well.
I'm now a country singer.
A country singer that's going to boot camp?
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah.
So once again, Harry has impressed the judges.
Thank you.
One of the most distinct voices we've ever had.
Next up are Eskimo Blonde. Will they be joining former bandmate Harry at boot camp?
Hi. Again.
These girls were in my category last year.
Oh, hi girls.
Well, welcome back. Happy to have the new one instead of the old one?
We sound more like a group now.
Good. What are you going to sing?
Fever Forever. Spice Girls.
Okay.
Okay.
Viva forever, always be my Viva forever.
Viva forever.
I'll be waiting.
I'll be waiting.
Everlasting.
Everlasting.
Like the sun. Live forever. For the moment. Ever searching.
Thank you. Louis?
Girl, it was an okay audition, but nothing special. There was no performance. It's like just three girls singing along, but there's no lead singer.
Okay.
Yeah, you looked like you were singing in a choir.
The problem is, girls, and I'm going to be honest with you, you lost something that was very good about the group, which was Harry. Without her, you're just what we see 1,000 times.
Can we, like, take that on board?
Girls, there's no spark. Most importantly, there's no individuality here. Louis, yes or no?
Please, Louis. Please, Louis, please, give us a chance.
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you, Louis. I promise.
I'm going to give them a chance. They want it, Simon.
I'm going to say no.
Please listen to me. Okay? It would not be fair to you. The standard this year is so high. No. You will be let down. Your hearts will be broken.
Of course we can wait. I want
milk and sugar. Leave the tea bag in for a while.
My heart wants to say yes, but as a businesswoman, I have to say no.
Sharon, follow your heart, please.
I can't.
Who's talking?
1,000% more to give to you.
Girls, girls, come on.
Please, Sharon, follow your heart. Sharon, please, you'll regret it, please, honestly.
I can't do it to you.
Oh, please don't,
you will, I can't do it to you. Please. Girls, don't.
Please, Sharon, just say yes.
Oh, no, don't.
Sharon, please, just a chance.
Oh, my God.
No. Come on, who are you? We tried.
It's going to be hard watching Harry, because she was a part of our band, and obviously you'll probably be thinking, what if?
I'm really, really got mixed emotions, because I'm happy that I'm through, but I'm so gutted for the girls.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Mal Ford.
Mal Ford, how old are you?
74.
Whoa.
Good lad!
Where are you from?
Well, originally from Birmingham.
Right.
But now, for the last 25 years, the best place on earth, Blackpool.
One, Britain's Got Talent, what would be more important to you, the Dosh or the Royal Family?
Well, I'd like to meet the Royal Family, to be truthful. You know, because I think that's another lovely people. I mean, the Queen especially, I think she's brilliant, you know.
She is wonderful.
You've met her, haven't you?
Yeah, a number of, I can't remember how many times, but yeah, I met her a lot. Yeah.
Mel, should we just get on with it?
Thank you, Mel. Good luck.
Good luck, Mel.
Thank you very much, very nice of you, thank you.
Like I'm in Blackpool now. Turn off! Oh, yeah. Mouth
yeah. 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 La, la, bam, bam.
Your turn.
La, la, bam, bam.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love? A love that was so strong. Bow! Bow! Bow!
Bob.
What? Go on, Bob.
What do you want? What do you want?
All together! I'm walking in the rain.
Hang on, hang on, hang on. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Welcome to Blackpool, folks. Here we are. Everybody from Blackpool, say yeah!
Go now!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
I would do like to be beside the king. Come on! I would do like... Will the brass band play?
Come on, Mal. Mal.
Blackpool Bell was a getaway train that went from Northern Station. What a beautiful sight on a Saturday night, down for the illuminations. You say, I remember. Very well, very well. All the happy gang about the Blackpool Bell. Woo! I remember those bells of mine when arrived the Blackpool Line. And the song we sang together on the Blackpool Bell. Come on!
Hey, Brittany!
Brittany, Simon, LA, Demi, nice to see you all.
Pleasure to meet you. What's your name?
Pat Ford.
Who are the flowers for?
They are for Miss Britney Spears, the one and only. Brittany, I love you. This is an honor just to even be standing in front of you. I'm a huge fan. This is a dream come true to even be so close to you.
Okay, what's the song? What are you singing?
I'm going to be singing Circus by Brittany.
All right, good luck.
You ready, Providence? You ready, Brittany?
There's only two types of people in the world. Whoa, the ones that entertain and the ones that observe. Well, baby, I'm like a firecracker. I make
I won't even bother you. Simon, what do you think?
It was like you had an argument with Britney Spears, got drunk, and decided to scream the song at her. That's how it came over.
It wouldn't happen. I would never argue with Britney. Never, ever. Britney, I love you.
It's a no for me, Patrick.
Demi?
Nope.
It's a no for me, Britney.
No.
That's four no's.
That's all you got for me, Britney? Just a no?
I think you're lucky you just got a no.
Patrick. Pat, that's four no's.
Can I bring Britney her flowers, or is that a no too?
Patrick, give them to me. I'll give them to her.
Thank you, Simon.
I appreciate it. No problem. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you.
All right. Britney, I love you. That didn't go as planned. That, like, could not have gone worse. That was a disaster.
Oh, my God. That defines the word uncomfortable.
I don't want to talk. I just wish she gave me more than a no, like, maybe an explanation or, like, I appreciate the flowers, but all she said was the word no. It's just like heartbreaking, like she is my idol. No, I have no words, I'm just disappointed. The only word she said was no. I still love her.
Wait, before you continue watching this video, because I know you will, three things. Subscribe, ring the notification bell, and leave a comment down below.
Hello. What's your name, darling?
My name is Jocelyn.
Jocelyn.
Yes. Hinton.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And where are you from?
The Steel City, Pittsburgh, black and yellow.
Okay, cool.
Okay. How old are you? I'm 34. I'm in the overs.
You look good.
Thank you.
Do you think you can win?
Think. I'm going to win.
You are going to win.
I'm going to win.
Why are you going to win?
I have the X factor.
Which is?
Everything. Look at me. I'm 34. I look 24. Do it get any better than this?
All right, mama.
Okay, Long Island.
Are you married or?
I have a fiance. Hi, Terrell. Oh. Hi, little Rail.
Hi, Terrell. Is he here?
No, he's not here. He had to work. You know, he got to make the bacon, okay?
Girl, I get it.
Okay, girl.
There's nothing cuter than a man at work. He got a job, got to have a J-O-B, okay?
You go, girl. Okay. Right, okay, what are you going to sing, darling?
I'm going to sing Katy Perry Firework.
Good luck.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? And do you ever feel so paper? One blow from caving in. And do you ever feel? It cannot be replaced.
I got it.
You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just all the night, like the fire.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Simon. That's really not my style.
I've got to be honest with you. The best part was when you actually forgot the words. I think
no,
we've heard...
No other woman is gonna love you more. Cause tonight is the night that I'm
you
feeling
know
all right. We'll be making love the whole night.
I don't have any.
Yeah. So I'm saving
stop. Just stop, please. Put one more song. One more song.
Jocelyn, look, I like you. You just can't sing very well. Huh?
You know what? I'm holding the microphone too close.
What?
No.
No. It's got nothing to do with the mic. It's got Jocelyn. Jocelyn.
I'm all right.
Jocelyn. Oh. Jocelyn. You can't keep singing.
I mean, I have a hell of a voice. It just, if you send
but
me
you
through, I will not let you down.
You're not going to get four
just
yeses.
Just one more chance, please.
It's not going to happen.
I'm wishing on a star to follow me. And I'm wishing on a dream.
I'm going to take her off.
And to follow what it means.
Come here.
No,
come
no.
Here.
Jocelyn,
come here.
I can release it.
Come here.
I can release come it. Here. I can't believe it's happening.
Because this is a long day.
I can't believe
when you watch it back, you'll understand what I'm saying. Next year. Okay? Would have been here all night.
Wow.
Hello.
It feels so weird to be back here again, seriously.
Your name is?
Michael Lewis.
And Michael, you were here last year.
I was indeed, yes, yes.
Last year you came as Michael Jackson.
That's correct,
you?
I was, yes. You know what? My experience last year taught me a valuable lesson. That lesson was just to be myself now. So I am who I am now. No gimmick, no mask, just me.
You're Michael Lewis.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Okay. Off you go.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Good looking, bad tasting, full body, but wasted, loose living. What you see and what you are getting. Look at me, I'm a drama queen. If that's your thing, maybe I can even do reality. That's me. Sometimes my little white lights tell a story. I see it all, it has no glory. Look at me, you can take it all because this place is free. Maybe next time, use your eyes and...
I've got to say this, right? There's so much positivity in this room, it's unreal. Thank you. Thank you. I love you. Thank you very much. Thank
Michael, you. Michael, I'm not sure about the positivity.
I can feel the energy. They're giving me the energy right now.
Gary?
I've got a feeling that the audience weren't clapping because they liked your talent. Somehow.
Wrong. I'm an artist. I'm a performer. I'm a performer.
That was very surreal. It was just all a bit weird.
Unique is the word I like to use, actually.
Unique. Okay,
I'm not boring, am I? Come on, let's be honest. I'm me.
Okay.
Just how much I express myself.
Just
like, music's my life. That's all I really want to do.
Just see if you can keep your mouth shut for 1 minute.
Was there anything you liked about it, Kelly?
No.
Let's vote. Gary?
Michael, it's a no for me.
Kelly?
Wouldn't get comfortable just yet.
Michael, it's gonna be a no for me.
Talisa?
It's a no for me, Michael.
Michael, you've got four no's.
This my stage, okay? I belong on this stage, okay? What part of that can you not understand?
Michael, you've ruined it all over again.
I love how you guys turn on me straight away. It's so two-faced, unreal, seriously. So two-faced, unreal.
Michael,
you cheer me, then you boo me. So shallow and sentimental and judgmental.
Thank you very much. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Good luck.
That sucks.
He was a little bit delusional, wasn't he?
A little bit.
He can sing. He thinks he can sing.
Oh, Michael.
Oh, yeah, so fake. You saw how fake they were. One minute they love you and then they hate you.
I don't know what to say.
I don't either.
They have got no clue whatsoever.
Hey guys, I'm Alicia Dixon. I was your favourite judge on Britain's Got Talent, and I'm over here in America doing America's Got Talent. You know what? It kind of looks like I'm really good friends with Simon Cowell. For more of these videos from Talent Recap, all you need to do, hit that button below to subscribe.